My name is Thom, and since a very young age, it has always been my drive to solve inequality. And during COVID, I realized that my corporate job was not in line with this drive. And luckily, I met my co-founder, Dieuwertje. And she is a biomedical engineer who believes that anything is possible if you do it together. And during her internship at a hospital in Kenya, she realized that healthcare is not divided equally, because just 13% of the population uses more than 3/4 of all medical devices out there. So we decided to act, because at this moment, still almost 800,000 babies die during labor in low and middle income countries. And there are tools out there that can help. For example, vacuum extraction is one of those solutions. In emergency situations, a vacuum cup is placed on the baby's head to help the baby come out during birth. Now, a case study in Uganda showed that if we increase vacuum extraction by just 2%, we can reduce the number of deaths by almost 1/4. But the problem is, most vacuum extractions are used and done in high-income countries. And in high-income countries, we design disposables, medical devices that are only used once. But disposables are a global problem for the environment, because this is baby Faye. And even before she was born right here in the Netherlands, she was already responsible for 3 garbage bags full of waste. And in total, we throw away 375 billion of disposables every year. And healthcare, on its own, emits more CO2 emissions than aviation. So we made a choice. We will not design for waste, but we will innovate for sustainability and accessibility. And that's why we invented the reusable vacuum pump. It took our team 3 years, together with 200 obstetricians from all over the world, to develop 2 patented technologies that allow the device to be sterilized and reused. And with its compact and durable design, we can reduce CO2 emissions by 40%, we can reduce waste by 98%, and we increase global access to healthcare by offering the device for lower prices to countries that need it the most. And we are not the only ones who believe, because we already tested the device with 70 obstetricians here in the Netherlands. And 95% of them said that they are willing to trade their disposable for our reusable. And we also got awarded the Albert Schweitzer Prize, which was a great recognition by a jury of global health experts. And we already have 10 pre-agreements with distributors that distribute everywhere around the world. So during COVID, I realized that my drive was not matching with my reality. And luckily, I met Dieuwertje, and together with our great team, we created a new reality, a reality where sustainable healthcare is accessible healthcare. Thank you.